September 2021 marks 15 years of Physio Inc. Let's take a look at our incredible journey and evolution that has brought us here. Starting in 2006 with co-founders Jonathan and Irene, they founded Physio Inc.'s first clinic in Sydney's western suburb of Glenmore Park. A little over 10 years later, Physio Inc. grew a network of in excess of 10 clinics across Greater Sydney. Fast forward to today, and the network has grown to 17 clinics across three states, utilising incredible entrepreneurs called our Physio Inc. business partners. To address accessibility issues for all Australians, we've also provided in-home and online care with a workforce excess of 200 employees. Physio Inc. has become a premier partner for all your physio, OT, speech and exercise physiology requirements for in-home, online and in-clinic, assisting 15,000 Aussies a month. In April 2018, we embraced our rising talent and developed our Pink Business Partner Network, who own and operate their own physiotherapy clinics under the Physio Inc. brand. Our venture in the NDIS space started in 2016, when an employee had a lived experience dealing with disability and wanted to make a change. Unbeknown to everyone at Physio Inc., this would be the moment that would be the catalyst for Physio Inc. to be a national allied health provider in aged care and disability, covering all allied health disciplines across the country. Everyone at Physio Inc. share a common set of values: equal opportunity, individuality, excellence through innovation, and an unrelenting compassion and empathy for their clients, colleagues, and themselves. We aim to grow great people, not just great employees, impacting their family, friends, and the broader community. For those past, present, and coming into our Physio Inc. family, we thank you for being part of the movement. This is our story for now. We're excited to see where the next 15 years takes us. We are heading to places we've only dreamed of and are certain it will become a reality.